We are back, and we do have the Gears of War 4 up and going now, you guys.
They're molded from the core.
I wasn't able to stream last night. My internet was getting all slow, and it wouldn't let me stream. So I only did a little story last night, really. So fortunately, I do have work in about an hour, so we're gonna play as much as we can for a little bit here before I have to start getting ready for work. And so this is just going to be some horde mode, basically survival. You just try and survive as many waves as you can. And I'm actually going to mix it up. I like the building aspect of stuff, so we're going to go ahead and do this. Air boost. Boost. Yeah, we'll go with that one. That for right now. As I said, not going to be playing for that long, but we'll see how far we can get. And like, I want to say 20 minutes. I'm not going to push it, because like I said, I have to get to work. But we'll stream a little bit. But yeah, the game so far is awesome. I'll probably stream some more of the campaign once I get off tonight. See if one of my coworkers wants to come over and do some co-op. But yeah, it's gonna be a blast playing this. To load this map. And this is the vintage JD Phoenix. Or JD James. James something Phoenix. I don't know his last name, I guess. JD Phoenix. Vintage skin, it's kind of old looking armor there. Nasher shotgun on the back there, and then I think that's the poker or something. I'd have to see the name. Like I said, I've only played a couple hours, so I'm not totally familiar with all the names of the weapons yet. I do need this though.
Deployed.
Backwards, but whatever. He Get some barriers going, yo. My last game was so funny. We had 20 barriers put up all around the lake base. Fun. Building a shit ton of barriers.
Fabricator's out of energy!
Oh, that's right, I'm a bear dude. Forgot about it. I gotta find the lancer, I guess, somewhere.
Unlawful citizen identified. Help me move it a little.
We can't put it here.
Oh. Got her done.
We're running out of time. Help me set up some defenses.
B.
We have like no points for that, but sure. Nice, because then I could get some experience towards my actual account.
We're running out of time. Help me set up some defenses. Just what I needed.
Incoming guardian!
What's next?
Babe 6. Keep getting final kill. waves. And then I do need to get off.
We got 30 seconds to regroup.
Closer and closer to when I need to bounce forward. Wave. Please don't be a snatcher. Snatchers are bitches.
We've got 30 seconds till reinforcements.
Deployed.
Wait!
if I do?
What's on you? One enemy left. That's the chopper. Sweet. Alrighty, so that was actually 26 minutes long stream. Because I do have to get off now, unfortunately. That is not living, since I'm not making a living off this yet. But so we got up to level 12. That'll be awesome. Coming back later. Unfortunately, I do gotta head out.
We got 30 seconds to regroup.
Yes, unfortunately. So, we're gonna get off for now. I am definitely gonna get on tonight. Hopefully, if the internet's working tonight. So, that. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and head out. I'll talk to you guys tonight.